Could I pet your unicorn? Yes, of course. Here, you can pet her. She's really, really cute and really friendly. She won't bite you. She reminds me of my old pet. You used to have a pet? Where is it? She's so soft. Yes, she is. She got taken? Your pet got taken? Oh my God. Was it a neon pet? Along with the house? Oh no, I'm so sorry. Hi, my name is Sanna. Before you guys start watching this video, make sure to pause this video and click on the subscribe button right now. You have 2 seconds. Did you do it? Okay, well, if you didn't do it, you can always just do it after you finish this video. Okay. Well, today I am going to be doing something super fun in Adopt Me because, you know, my little unicorn over here, my neon unicorn, has had a really, really long week. And I thought, you know, I'm just gonna go outside and have a good day with my unicorn today because it's our day off. I've been working so hard all week that I just haven't had a single day off, and I thought today is the perfect day to take a day off. So yeah, I don't really know what we should do today though. Maybe we could go get some ice cream or something. That's kind of boring though. I've had too much ice cream. Like, I eat ice cream like all the time. I'm like made out of ice cream. I don't think it's very good for me to, you know, just eat ice cream all the time. So yeah, don't overeat on ice cream this summer, guys. Eat ice cubes. Ice cubes are really good for you. So what could we do? Maybe get some new clothes. We could go to the playground. We could go to the sky castle. What do you want to do, unicorn? My unicorn just wants to eat. He's just hungry all the time, just like me. I'm also hungry all the time. I love food. Well, where can we go and get something to eat? At the pet shop? Wait, what's this? Oh, someone's selling lemonade? Oh, excuse me, miss. Oh, hi. Oh my God, that lemonade looks so good. Do you think you could buy some lemonade? Yes. You know, I was actually thinking about getting something nice, you know? I wanted to get some ice cream, but I keep on eating ice cream every single day and, you know, need to change it up a little bit. So lemonade would actually be really nice. I'm really struggling for money right now. Oh no, I'm so sorry. Oh, those are a lot of bees around you. Oh no, are you not feeling well? Yeah, I haven't had a shower for years. Years? I kind of don't want to drink the lemonade when no one's been showering for years and making lemonade, but I feel bad. I guess I'll just... My house got taken down and I couldn't pay the bills? Oh no, that your house in Adopt Me got taken down? Oh no. So you've been selling lemonade for so long? Trying to get a new house? Yes? Oh no, I'm so sorry. Let me get some lemonade from you. Here, maybe my unicorn wants some? Here, you can have some lemonade, unicorn. Oh, thank you so much. That was really good, right, unicorn? Let's have some more. I feel bad. I really want you to have somewhere to sleep tonight. I mean, if you don't have anywhere to sleep, you could always stay at my house for a few days. I don't really know you, but I don't want you to, you know, be alone outside. Or maybe I can just buy enough so that you can get a hotel room or something. That would mean a lot. Oh, no problem at all. Let me just buy quite a lot of lemonade so you can stay somewhere tonight. Because, I don't know, I don't want to see anyone sad and smelly. What? Smelly? That was kind of weird. Anyone sad and sick. Thank you so much, miss. Oh, no, no problem at all. I just want you to feel better. I don't want to see you sad. Oh, my unicorn is thirsty. Now, I guess I'll get another glass of lemonade. There we go. Okay, here you go. Drink some lemonade. This is so kind. No one ever comes to my stand. Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that. People can be quite rude. A lot of people just, you know, ignore people who have no homes or have less than them. They need to be more helpful and help each other. They always avoid me because of how I look. What? There is nothing wrong with how you look. Maybe we should go and get you some new clothes and, you know, give you a shower. But after that, you would look amazing. Hopefully, you can after all of this money that I've given you. I'm literally giving you all of the money that I have right now. I've worked so hard this week trying to earn so much money so I could take some time off, but you need it more than me, so I'm gonna give it to you. This is so kind of you, miss. Oh, no problem. If anyone needs any help, I will always try to help out. I'll be back. I'm just gonna take a little trip to the pet store over here. I think I need to buy unicorn some more food. Okay, thank you. No problem. All right, let's go to the pet shop. I don't even feel like spending a lot of money. I wanted to buy like a toy or something for unicorn, but I feel bad. How can I go and buy toys and stuff for unicorn? Unicorn already has enough, but she has nothing. There's literally a homeless person in Adopt Me who literally has nothing. Well, I guess we'll get your pet food and go. You don't need any toys right now. You still have one of each. I mean, we can just play with what you have for so long until I earn some more money. Oh my God, she's still here. Excuse me, miss. Hi. Well, what's wrong? Could I pet your unicorn? Yes, of course. Here, you can pet her. She's really, really cute and really friendly. She won't bite you. She reminds me of my old pet. You used to have a pet? Where is it? She's so soft.
Yes, she is.
She got taken? Your pet got taken? Oh my god. Was it a neon pet? Along with the house? Oh no, I'm so sorry. And my car and everything. Oh my god. Maybe I might be able to help you out. I actually do have... It was a neon cat. Oh my god. I actually have a neon cat for you. If you would want it. I'm so lucky that I actually have one neon cat. So I can finally give her a neon cat so she can have a cat back. Because it must be lonely living on the streets and not have anyone. And now she's gonna be able to have a cat. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm so excited for you. I always just like, I don't have enough time to spend time with all of my cats, you know? So I just always, you know, spend time with the unicorn. She looks so much like mine. Oh my god, isn't she so adorable? Take well care of her. And if you ever need any like pet food or anything, let me know. You're the kindest person here? Yeah, well, there's not a lot of people here except for Santa over there. He's still just standing there waving. Like, what? Ugh, whatever. I really hope you have a good rest of your day. And I guess I'll see you around because you obviously live here and adopt me. And I'll definitely come and try to help you out as much as I can. Thank you so much. No problem. Always. You can always just knock on my door whenever. I'll see you around, miss. This meant the world to me. No problem. And if you have nowhere to sleep one night, you can always just come over and ask, and you can borrow a room. I have quite a big house, actually, so I've got space for everyone. Okay, thank you. You're welcome. All right, I'll see you later. Have a great day. You too. Oh my god. Oh, look at this. My unicorn wants to do so much right now. It wants to sleep, wants to go to the playground, wants to eat, take a shower. We're just gonna go to the playground right now, and I guess then after we're gonna go home and get all of that stuff done, because I don't know, I feel bad for my unicorn right now. All right, here we go, little unicorn. Oh my god, look how many donut frisbees I've got. I actually have a lot of frisbees. What? I didn't know I had that many, and I just keep on buying more and more, and I'm just spending money on worthless things when it could mean so much to someone else, you know? Are you not bored yet, unicorn? My unicorn is still quite bored. Oh my god, my unicorn is a little bit spoiled. Oh, what is it doing? Oh my god. All right. There you go. And oh my god, my unicorn is not bored anymore. All right, I guess we're gonna go home now and do all the rest of the needs that the unicorn wants to do. We didn't really get to hang out much today because of, you know, what happened. But you never know. Things happen all the time, and yeah, you can't really predict everything. Wait. What? That's the homeless girl. She just went into that house. Oh, that's kind of strange. Maybe she knows people who live there? I don't really know. She seemed kind of confident. She just walked into that house. That is really strange. Whatever, I guess. That's strange. My unicorn needs to sleep, needs to take a shower, needs to eat, needs to drink. Ah! Well, you know, I need to finish all the needs because right now I've spent a lot of money on lemonade. Of course, it was for someone who actually needed it more than, you know, I did at the moment. So it was worth it, but it would be good to make a little bit more money back, and then I can help more people. But I really am interested in knowing why she went into that house. She didn't tell me that she knew anyone else, but I didn't ask either, so maybe she did know more people. I don't really know what's going on right now. Maybe I should just go ask, knock on the door and just ask. I mean, I did help her a lot, and if she found somewhere to stay tonight, that would be amazing. Okay, you know what, unicorn? You stay over here. See, my unicorn gets hungry right after I feed it. It's so strange. Just like me, I'm always hungry. I guess we'll go and knock on the door. Knock, knock. Hello? Oh my god. Oh, hey. Hi? Wait. Wait. What? I'm so confused right now. You were literally just wearing... Do I know you? Yes. I'm the one who gave you all that money for your lemonade. Yes? What? I'm so confused right now. I thought you were homeless. But look at what you're wearing. You changed clothes and everything. I don't think I remember. I am? That is so crazy. You're not homeless at all. This is your house? Oh my god, do you mind if I go in? I can't believe this. You're actually not homeless. Did you just buy this house or something? I don't get it. What? I'm so confused. Okay, so there's not much furniture in here, but you still have a huge mansion. You said you were homeless. I'm so confused. This isn't mine. This isn't yours? What? Then there's no one else in here, so it can't have been your sister or whatever. It must be you, and you're carrying the cat that I gave you. I can't believe you lied. You shouldn't lie about those things. Oh, I've come across so many people on Roblox lying in order to get money. There's people out there who actually need help. And when you're acting like this, people who actually need it might not be able to get the money that they need because people don't trust other people, okay? So you need to stop. Oh my God, I can't believe it. I gave you my neon cat. I gave you all the money I... Okay, I guess. Oh my God, never do this again, okay? Okay. Oh my God, I don't trust her at all. But what can I do? I mean, she lied straight to my face while I was giving her so much money and I gave her my neon pet that I worked so hard for. This was just awful. This was an awful experience. I can't believe that. Oh, it's so difficult trusting people because so many people lie. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. Let me know in the comment section what you guys think I should do about this. This was a really annoying day. I tried to help someone and it didn't work out the way I wanted it to work out. Well, on the good side, even though she's a liar, she's not homeless. So I guess that's good. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. I love you guys so much. Let me know in the comment section below what you guys think I should do. Should I call the police? I don't know. I don't know what to do. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys so much. I'm gonna see you guys soon with another video. Bye!